Well, right now, a Hawaiian Airlines flight is back in the air after a facility failure forced a long delay. A representative says flight HA32 from Maui to Las Vegas was diverted to Honolulu because of a lavatory waste tank that needed repairs. Now, during that time, passengers were provided meals, hotel stay, and even transportation during the recrew process. The airline says that the flight left Honolulu today, just after 10 this morning.